watch the baby's mama, she gonna lay here, the nurse is gonna take one leg, you gotta take the other, and you gotta encourage her to push. I was like, that's it? Cool. I was like, all right, you can do this. Push. Push.
How are you doing here?
Oh God, push. Oh God, put it up. Hold on, make sure I call it. Oh God, that's a lot of fucking hair. Keep pushing. It was the scariest shit in the world. I was like, why the fuck do you have a garbage bag hanging out of a slip and slide at the bottom of you? Oh shit. Well, let's cut the shit up. It's like ladies in here. Ladies, you watch Lifetime round of applause. Those are the type of women that walk home from wherever they at fast as shit. Like, I've seen this whole Lifetime. Oh, nah, that's gonna be shit. I know exactly what the fuck would happen. Why is that cop going back around? He can find a parking spot. No, he tried to get me. Like, you know how you see the Lifetime shit about people stealing babies out of the hospital? Shit was actually real. Cause I went home after my daughter was born and I came back and they was like, Mr. Washington, is everything okay? I was like, yeah, but I got a question. Why the fuck does my daughter have on a house arrest bracelet? Like, does this motherfucker got a criminal record I don't even know about? They was like, no, this is to make sure nobody steals the baby. I was like, who the fuck is stealing babies? I had to go through four doors and security and I'm the daddy. So my mother looks like me. Who am I stealing? I don't need extra shit like that on my criminal record.